Find is a text function that searches for a substring inside another string using case-sensitive comparison. You provide to find the two strings, the substring, the larger string. Then the third argument is the position from where you want to start searching. And the fourth argument, which is optional, is the default value to return in case the string is not found. Remember that by default, if you do not provide a default value, find will return an error. So it's always a good practice that of using a default value and eventually intercepting the result. Let's see that with an example. Here, calculate table is filtering only red and blue products, and then I'm iterating over the product names, and I create a new column, position of red, that contains, if any, the position of the red substring inside the product name, starting to search from the first column and returning a blank in case the result is not found. And you see that it found red on the 28th character here and on the 46th character here. Note that if you do not provide a default value, so you remove the default value and you run it, the result is an error because find did not find red anywhere and it returned an error. That is why it is always good to use the fourth argument of find in order to avoid errors in your code.